In this video, you'll learn how to link organizers to jobs. From a pipeline, make sure that a job is in the right stage. Click the job box. Click plus link on the top right. Select organizers. Then choose the organizer. As you can see, the organizer is now linked to the job. If you're manually moving a job to the next stage, you have to decide what to do with a pending organizer. Move it to the next stage, unlink it, or submit the organizer. And that's how to link organizers to jobs.